Audio. Okay. We're good. Hi, everybody. It's a few minutes after 7. I wasn't here. I was out tooting around. Had some things to do. Let's see here. I have 2 cowboy hats, an aviator hat, and 2 of these. Oh, gosh, they're so cute. And I have no clue. None. I have no clue. No clue what's been going on. I haven't been on all day. Of course, I stayed up really late last night. Actually. Oops, that didn't work. Oh, it's gotta be this way, huh? Okay. Alright, so pick up you. I know, I have to get out the door. Okay. So. Anyway. I haven't been on all day. I don't know what's going on. I didn't get off till really late last night. And, you know, I was just kind of doing my thing. There's all those regions? You're kidding. Wow. I'll be darned. Huh. Well, let's see. What do I look like? I guess we can make... Come here, you. I can't see. Okay, the buckle. The buckle is going to be cyan. The hat will be, I think I'm wearing blue. I don't know what it's going to look like, guys. 2 will be navy. 3 will be, nope, 4, 5 will be navy. Alright. Well, we'll have to see what that looks like. Put it on. Now we can pick him up. Aw, look at you. Aren't you cute? So cute. I didn't have enough food. And... Okay. So, let's see what we look like. Oh, I think that's great. It's perfect. Look at that, how cute. Oh my god, he always goes potty, and I swear... About 10 times bigger than. I won't say it. Oh, I will too. It's about 10 times bigger than a Muralitops. Alright. Well, hello. Happy day to you. Happy evening. Happy morning. Wherever you are. Hello. And I don't know if I've had a storm here on ARK or if I'm just starting out and if the time clock is right or time clock is wrong. It's 12:49. We're on military time, so that means it's almost 1 o'clock, 1 p.m. in the afternoon. We have a whole day to do something. I don't have enough water, and I'm down on my food. Wow, I don't even know what I have here. Let's see. I've got a torch. I've got a shotgun. Oh, trusty shotgun. I don't have a rifle. Okay, so... let's see. I guess we need some food. Let's take care of me first. Okay, 5, 6, and... let's see. That's 1 bite. That's 2 bites. Okay. I don't know how fast this... I don't know how fast it disappears. It's 12:50. If one of them spoils, we'll see. Oh, I can just look here. It doesn't say it has a timer on it. Oh. It spoils in... What? 5 days, 16 hours, 45 minutes, 10 seconds. Well, okay. I didn't realize it was so... we don't have any oil. We don't have any oil. That's what we needed to do. We need oil for everything, and I did not know it. Honestly, I did not know it. I think we have a little bit of oil. Do we have oil in here? Just a tiny bit? Keep us until... Oh, two. Yeah, yippee-doo, huh? I've got to get this meat jerked up because the meat does not have a time. See, this one has a timer of 19 minutes. So we've got to get as much jerky as we can going. So we need water. Let's take care of that. We shall take care of that. E. I always do that wrong. Because I always think it's going to press E to drink water, but it doesn't. Okay, I wanted to show you something very fascinating last night. After I said I was going to bed and after I logged off, I got two more dodix. I don't know how I did it. I had two that I got earlier because they were both stuck together. And then one was walking around in here and I thought, well, why not? And then one was again stuck in that same place, and it was a girl, and she came out at 182. She was 110. 110 level. And I had to... I think that you were here for that part. When I would shoot her with a trank arrow, and then she'd roll in a ball. I had to wait until she unrolled, and then I'd trank her again. Then I'd have to wait until she unrolled, and then I'd have to trank her again. Because I have found that things that have been tranked, and you get right on it again a few minutes later, it's like the trank is still working in them. And then there's Polly. She's the next one down. And then Dolly. Polly, and Dolly. I just couldn't resist. And over here, all the guys, the highest level is Wally, and then there's Bolly because he rolls into a ball, and then Rolly. Rolling along. Okay, so... Because I call them Roly-Poly at beginning. Now I call them Rolly, Roly and Polly. Then I have our seven. Jeez, seven. We have seven Anklos. But right now we really, 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 truly need to go out and get oil. That main thing. And then we need to get it together, and we need to go get... Oh, and it's going to be terrible. We have to go all the way over to the green beacon. It is the only place I know where there are mantises right past the beacon in the sand. Oh, look, there's a... Oh, what did he call it? Let's see here. Let me see if I can get this open. Of course, I'll turn around and shut it. Let's see here. Where'd that thing go? Oh, there it is. Them. I just got home from being out and around and just kind of... Am I still in... I'm not in K mode. I'm walking around like I don't know what I'm doing. How funny. Oh no, 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 I'm with that. Oh, left me on the outside. Well, that's kind of fortuitous. Let's see, seven... Regular, huh? I don't like doing this without a mount. I'm kind of chicken. No, I'm not chicken. I'm careful. I'm careful. Okay, so... Let's see what I want to do. It always fascinates me that they do that. Huh. Alright, so... If I come through here... It's kind of the odd way. And this way. And this way. And this way. Now. Let that thing go. There it is, running around over there. I think I'll open all the doors. I really need to make a little thing that I can stand up in the doorway and shoot them. You know? So instead of talking about it, I think I'll just go do it. Okay. Put this thing away before it hurts somebody. Let's move it someplace. Okay, so we'll put you in one. We'll put you in two. Alright. That's a good start. Okay, now... Let's see, I think I put them back in here last night. Those little stone pillars. The stone pillar. I'm gonna need a couple of these. A couple of these. How much should we weigh? 142. And then there's a large one. Boy, the larger, like, as tall as a parasaur. We don't need that. Maybe I left them over here. No. What about here? Pillar? Nope. You think I put it in there and just didn't see it? I mean, that happens. Nope, that's a large one. I want the short one that I had taken with me, that it was supposed to take with me, by the way. Actually, I did take it with me. Oh, here they are. Here they are right here. So I have five of these, and six ladders. I don't know why I have six, but I'm not messing with it right at the moment. And then I can take... I'll take these. Okay. Alright, let's go and make some platforms. And the platforms will be let's see. So when I stand out here and look right here, 9. Put a ceiling on that. That's not. Ladders are bigger than that, right? I mean, that's only one tall. Really? Oh, come on. You can do it. Huh. Well. Okay. You know, really, it's time to get rid of this thing. Sorry. Not so slow. It's interesting. The big rocks never give you more than they do the small ones. I find it interesting. I know that kind of off the wall, but oh well. Anyway, so now I want to put another pillar here if it allows me to. And it's kind of laggy. There it is. There it is. Okay. Then I want to put another one here. Come on. Why is it lagging so bad? I already pushed 8. Come on. Where are you? Eight. Eight. Another ladder. Seven. Make sure you get it all the way up. It likes to hang. Kind of. Let's make sure. Maybe I can go like this. There you go. Now. Come on. Come on, come on, come on. Come on, down, 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 down. No. Down. I always think that an animal is going to be able to jump, but they don't jump, except for kangaroos. I know that the truth. Hold the retract ladder. Oh, I want to go up it. Don't tell me it's backwards. Is it really on backwards? It's not going to let me climb up it? Whenever it doesn't give you the E, it's been put on backwards. Like if I stood on the other side of it and tried to go up, see? I don't know how that happened. How can I... Never mind. I don't want to know. How in the world could that be? I don't know. I don't know why it did it. No, wrong one. Sorry. Now let me do it. Okay, that's kind of weird, huh? Now see, I can be up here and I can start to get rid of things and then I can come over here and I can shut this. And we're all inside. I think it's cool. And I brought enough ceilings that I could actually walk over. Now, I don't know if I want to... Yeah, go this way. Okay, and then I can just move this. Okay, that's one side. And... Jeez Louise, all this stuff out here. Yes, that's exactly how I feel about it. I mean, if something came in here, you can't even see it. If it's tiny. And it's so laggy today for some silly reason. Okay, so now I think I might... I don't know if this is silly or not, but I think I'll do it anyway. Alright, that side's done. Now let's go to the other side. And I use way more stuff than I thought I was gonna. So... Now that's not gonna help if I have something really tall, like a Parasaur, but or a Carno, but for this area, all I want to get is a Raptor. That's all I'm interested in. Oh, is this my door? Huh. I didn't think I came in that door. Came in that door. And I got my stuff at this one. Alright. So, let's see here. We have a wood ceiling. We don't want that. See, we got some... Three more pillars. And four stone ceilings. I thought we had some... Here, we got more. One, two, three, four. We used four. That means that moved that up into here. Where is it? There it is. Okay. Well, I was taming last night that dodic, that really high level one, and I was standing on a rock. okay, way, way, way far away from her. Oh, that door goes into that one. And I was so surprised. She swung that tail of hers, and I was hit. And I was a long way away. So which one should we do? This one here? Which one has more visual focus? A wider... I don't know what I'm trying to say. A wider field of vision is what I'm trying to say. And of course, it's going to start storming. Well, look at it's all green up there. Oh, it's coming down. I'm going to miss it. Rats. Oh, well. 9, where should we put it? 9, 5, 5, oops, over, lock, 5, 9, 5, what was that? Me and my ideas, huh? So funny. Come on, come on. Out here, out here, out here. There you go. I don't have any more of these, right? Oh yeah, I did have one more ceiling. Okay. Alright, now I'm going over and shut it. First of all, I gotta find out what's going on. Which one it is? Which one is it? I don't hear them thumping their little legs. So let's see if they're putting their ears back. Oh, it's a thunderstorm. There we go. Tail out! Sometimes it doesn't even pass over us, and you can work through it. Other times, it passes right over you, and I feel more comfortable inside. But it looks like it's way far away. I need to apologize for last night. I was so excited when I took up all of my animals and made it through to get the crystal. I mean, I was so excited. I couldn't even believe it. When I was up there, I had lost the animal that carried all my stuff. I lost Happy Her. I lost my crystal, my obsidian, everything, my sulfur, the whole nine yards. So, because I was just putting it on her as, you know, we were going along, because she was right next to Happy, and they were mate boosted, so nothing ever happens to them. Well, somehow she got separated, and I didn't know it. Oh my gosh, guys, I did not know it, that she had been separated from us, and she was killed by an Argent. And I even cried. I was so upset, but not crying because I lost my stuff, crying because She'd been with me since the very beginning, you know? So, of this server. Anyway. These probably don't have any more, oh, I do. So, I, in my, you know, I'm gonna go get everything done. I profess that, you know, I am doing, I can do anything. Try again, start over, begin again, all my mottos. Well, I just went back to my home. I call it Outpost 2, the one way over there. And I just went and started over. But I forgot to turn up the gamma so you could see, and I couldn't even see. I don't know why, I guess I'm just not used to doing stuff like that yet. So I wrote myself a big note, and I have it up on a poster in front of me that says, remember, up for lighter, down for darker, use your gamma. I'm sorry. So the first video after my regular 7 o'clock streaming, where we went and got everything, that video is just totally, I mean, it's almost in the whole thing in the dark. It's crazy. Then, because I get into the tent, I go to check my stream, and it quit it. After just, you know, like, maybe 30 minutes, it stopped the stream. So, I went and got a drink of water, and I go back. I keep my water in the freezer, because we're in the desert, and it's just so much better when it's colder. It's still, like, 80, 90 degrees out here. Anyway, so I spend, you know, this horrible sandstorm in the tent. I lose my stream, and I come back and I start streaming again from the tent on. The fights and everything, and hardly even see what's going on until morning light. So that was my fault, and I apologize. She is hot. We even had to turn the air conditioner on again today. Which is, you know, not always. Now, can I ever push E just to get a drink anymore? Why does it say that all the time? I don't understand. Huh. Is there something in the inventory I don't know about? No? I don't know. That's very strange, huh? Anyway, now that we know that that's going on, now we can go out and get our oil. I wasn't prepared for this because I've been having such a great day today. I slept in, I felt wonderful. Oh, it was lovely. And then I got up and did the things I usually do, and then I left for a while, knowing that I wouldn't get back till just a few minutes before I started streaming. And so now I'm kind of like, usually I have everything all together, you know, what I'm going to do, who I'm going to, you know, try to do, what I'm going to try to do for the day. Yeah. Not this hemming and hawing around. I'm getting used to trying to do things in a way that is organized. I'm not really succeeding in a lot of stuff, but boy, I sure give it the college try. Okay, here. All right. Now, let's go put this small pillar away and find our rifle. Wherever it is. I think it's up at the other place, actually. In the smithy. Hmm. I don't know where it is. We have to go up there anyway. Hmm. How much do I weigh? Gee, Minnie, come on, guys. Whoa. So how much do I weigh? Repetitive. That's a good start. 74. Okay. My rifle isn't here. Let's assume nothing. Is my rifle here? I do not know. No, that's not it. My rifle here. No. I could take some extra bullets. I used so many trank arrows yesterday, I couldn't believe it. It was kind of interesting. I don't need that many of those. Let's see here. No, it's not here. It must be at the other place. Let's see. No. When I first got these two, I named them right away, Lyman and Lily. And over here, I have Lymantria. She's my highest one, and I think she's... Is she? Yeah, she's my highest one, and I never named her. Oh, God, I don't even know what to name her. Let's see. To name her the nickname that I called my aunt. I know it sounds crazy, huh? Lily. Her name was Lee, but I used to call her Lily all the time. Okay, so let's see here what you've got for him. You've got movement speed and stamina. That's all I'm doing. I'm in. And pretty soon I'm going to have upper weight. I just know it. And she has enough food. Alright, let's go. Let's fly over to the other place. We're gonna take a side trip here. Go by this thing, see what's out, about. See if there's anything that we can get. Anything interesting to tame. I don't see anything. I worked on this taming pen. I got it all organized, and the only thing I didn't do is bring those two ceilings together right there, where her head is right now. That's funny. I want to be able to walk around when I'm up there. There's that awful chasm that my beautiful things are in. Wow. I don't want to get waylaid. Let's get over here first and do this. First things first. Well, I had to put a lot of torches out last night, forgetting that I have gamma. I just can't. Oh my gosh. Okay. Oh, here's some oil. We can use that. Let's take that with us. Yep, all my stuff is here. I'm gonna start putting these in a different slot because now I'm starting to take more stuff. I'll leave my sword here, but I do need my long neck rifle. Here's my desert here they are. No? Okay. I thought I was missing my shoes. Not my leggings. Here's my extra fur. Maybe I'll take this back with us. I think my other set. Did I leave the set here? I'm supposed to leave the set here. I'll put them in here. Oh. They're in there because they needed fixing. They must not have had everything I needed back when I wanted to fix them. And we do now. Okay, so when we come back, we need to bring the fur here because it gets really cold here. Alright. We can do that. And then for right now, since I'm not going to be taming anything, I'm going to put... Oh, I thought I brought some bullets with us. I didn't even bring any bullets. That's kind of odd, huh? Oh, and I left the door open? Jeez. I was really tired last night. There's nothing in here left. Oh my golly. Oh my golly. Well, there's a lot of this. This shouldn't be in here. This should be where I can find it. I think it's supposed to be here. Okay. Well, darn. What am I doing? Jeez. Poor little thing. No. I forget where they are. I'm gonna have to put one back where at least it's supposed to go. Because I'm not doing really good at remembering that is not there. So let's go fly around and find jug bugs. Oh no, I can't have any more. No. Oh, and this is what I wanted to do. I wanted to see how hot it was here. 101. Then I want to see how hot it is. Where we live. Okay, so I wanted to put one of these up here. Maybe I gotta just put them back where they belong. And work on remembering where everything else is. So when this has... Okay. I may not remember, but I will give it a try. Okay, let's go. Come in this way. Oops, darn. Arr. Okay, here we go. So, we're looking for jug bugs that are oil. We're kind of in desperate need of oil. When I first started flying, I was given a pteranodon. I could not stay on that thing. I would go over the ocean, you know, and be flying back, and I accidentally pushed E to, you know, because back then, I thought that E was the only way that you could get anything, you know, to work. Come to find out, you know, I'd just fall right off. I mean, I would fall off right into the ocean and die. Then, you know, how it goes. You keep trying. Then, the admin was breeding Argent, so he gave me one of his Argents that he had bred. It's really low level, nice, beautiful. I called him Sky King. And there I was, you know, flying along. And I went out to that Batman Island where you get everything. And it took me forever to get out there because he's so low level. And he didn't have any speed. And I get out there, and on the way back, I have really long fingernails. And no, they're not fake. I've just always had great fingernails my whole entire life. I have to cut them off now because they slip on the keys. And I can't afford my fingernails to be slipping on the keys. But back then, it just slipped right from the W, which means go forward, to the E. Because I was using the top of my fingernail to push down. And I was almost hysterical, guys. I was so new. I did not know what to do. I wondered where my, Dimetrodon, because I had one on my shoulder. I wondered where everything was. I was so scared. Gosh, it'd be great if we were looking for chitin, but we're looking for oil. I was so frightened. And so I thought, okay, I can do this. Truly, I can do this. So I get going. Gotta watch out for my stamina, which is almost gone. I wonder if she can. I don't know where this one can land. I don't know if you can land like you can other things. No, you can't. So she wants to land on the ground. So, okay, I'm there, back at my place, and I decide, okay, first of all, I've got to get back and find my Argent. So, I put on cloth armor, because back then, that's all I had for a secondary. Get my cloth armor on, and I start flying out to, go get them, and all of a sudden it dawned on me when I was trying to leave that there was a Stargate. So I stargated over to the admin's island, and I'm looking through all of the addresses of the Stargate, and lo and behold, there is an address for Batman's Island. I could have just walked into Batman's Island, walked through the Stargate, and gone back. I was like, oh man, do I feel, you know, awful. I didn't even know it. And so, yeah, it's been, what is that? That's what I'm looking for. Whoa, don't shoot there. I'm gonna go this way. I just want the E. Here, push E. Uh-oh, no, come back. What am I doing with this weapon? Of course, it's gonna fly away. Huh. I don't like it up here because there's always what you do things up here. No, no, no. Come on, land. When you want them to land, do they? Uh-uh. They take their sweet time about landing. Well, now where is it going to go? Okay, fine. Just follow it. Now that was interesting. Okay, so now let's see any more. You know, this thing. Kind of makes you wonder what's in there, huh? None of them have a saddle on. Wow. I mean, they've been there since I lost mine. But I didn't know that these went like... They make a circle here. And I didn't have a butterfly. So here's a place that you can cross. Oh my gosh, I can go down in here? What? The butterfly lets me go down? Into here? I can come down in here? What is in here? Oh, crap. Oh, excuse me. I didn't mean to cuss. Oh, my gosh. Can I get back out? I can get back out. Oh, my gosh. So where was I? I was right. It's around here somewhere. My things just fall in there all the time, don't they? I'd have to be prepared. Now, I know that that sounds silly to you guys, but I would need to have another moth following me in case something happened to one. I'd still be able to leave. Oh my gosh. It's all the lakes. Oh my goodness. Where's my house? Must be this way, huh? You know, I've never flown on an animal around anywhere, except on the center. And I can't make a GPS until we go out. Is that the green one? So we're between the green one and the red one. So I'm just flying over here. And we're gonna have to stop and let her gain her. Wow. Look at that. Get over this thing. Ugh. Just the thought of it. It just hurts. Ugh. There's my big grip. There's our trees. We're close. Oh my gosh. This is so great. My goodness, we're not anywhere close to where my home is. Where's home? This is the red beacon. And that's the green beacon. This is the entrance on this side? I thought the red beacon was the entrance to the one. It's over here? I thought the red one was the one that you'd be able to get your animals out of. There's no way you're getting an animal out of that. Well, I was wrong. Oh my gosh, I was so wrong. I was so wrong. What's that? That's my place right there? What? Oh, wow. That's amazing, guys. I didn't know I was so close to the end of that. That means I'm gonna go get another moth. Oh, look. Another wolf. I don't have any place to keep her safe. What is this doing in here? Oh man. Crazy. I've been telling everybody that by the red beacon is where it opens. Because some guy was flying right by the red beacon. And he said, here's the opening. I wonder if they're right by each other. And it just circles the whole entire island. Wouldn't that be a kick? Oh, that would be awful funny. Oh my gosh, that would be so bad. What? Is there meat in here? No, it's mean on me from killing that bug. Oh, well. Hello. And what's in here? Okay, so a little bit of spark powder. Huh. I'll have to get some more of this and put it in here. We don't want to be without that during a storm and no Morellatops around. Well, at least I know there's a tent over here. I don't put that kind of stuff here. I'm looking for the mushrooms to see if there was any mushrooms over here. The last time I tried to do a Procoptodon, I didn't have enough mushrooms. Oh. We still need to go and get our organic polymer. So... that's not gonna work. Okay, so let's hit that. I still think I'm light enough for her. I might have to give her some extra weight here next time. 207, and I'm staying 100 and something, right? 118. So I'm just gonna go, and we'll fly off and go get some more mushrooms and trank stuff. I am shocked about that opening being right there. Now I have to fly around there and see if the other opening is there. Because now I wonder if it's not a whole entire circle that goes, starts there and ends there. Or if the other end really is a blue tower. I mean, I don't even see it going over that way. That is going to be a fascinating discovery, and I'm not going to make it today. We have other things we have to accomplish, you know, like getting some organic polymer at the green tower. Okay, so I'm going to have to start taking all my butterflies out for the XP, because they don't get anything unless you take them somewhere. Okay, so now I don't have to have this thing with me anymore. Put that away. And I can just see here what we got here. I didn't even check anything. I haven't done anything yet. What's the other one's melee? What was the other one's speed? What's your speed? 145. Okay, so... we'll get everybody up to 145 first. And then... what's your stamina? Your stamina's not even as high as this other one's? Neither is your weight. Well, that's kind of goofy, huh? And you're a lot lower. Remember what I told you yesterday? Sometimes, you know, it's kind of odd, but you'll find that one of them, oh gosh, I don't know why I pushed melee damage. Oh my goodness, it's going to be stamina. Stamina, stamina, stamina and weight and speed. Stamina, weight and speed. Weight, stamina. Speed. Ugh. I mean, what's the good of having one if you can't even ride it? Okay, now, here's another one of those crazy things that they do, see? I don't know if they're sinking. I mean, that looks silly to me. Look at that. It's not right in ARK for this stuff to happen. Huh. Odd is a good word. Odd is a perfect word. Okay, so here we go. Going over here. See, this is the one that we're doing the jerky in, right? Oh man, we were down to one oil. One. And I think we need some more cactus sap. Okay, so do we have cactus sap anymore? Did I get some more yesterday? Cactus, cactus, cactus. Oh my gosh, we got tons. Look, 191 pounds of it. Wow, how much can I take before I'm overweight? About that much. Let's try that again. I'll go now. 208. I wonder if I can even move. I'm going to put it in here because it gives me a little bit extra on the timer. Not much, but a little. So now there's like 2,300. That's, and then we'll remember the other stuff in that other cabinet's good. Then here's a fiber, here's a wood. Here's a thatch. I've been kind of unloading everybody in those one or two cabinets. It's really served me well to have two of them. Right, you know, with the windows. I woke up with a terrible headache this morning, so if I sound a little on the low side, it's only because I had a terrible headache in the morning. Okay, so I wanted to show you what we did yesterday, since nobody was awake when I was still streaming. Oh my goodness, it was so late in the morning. And I mean it too, it was late in the morning. I didn't get to bed till like 8 this morning. So let me put all of this back. I don't think there's any more crystal in here. Yeah. So we only have, we have plenty of, actually we don't. We've been using everything quite a bit. We only have 540 crystal. Which is better than the 13 we came back with after we lost Happy Her. Pretty sad, huh? Oh, my meat is not doing too well. I think I don't want to eat one. And waste it. We only have one thing now that eats spoiled meat, and the rest I'm using for narco berries. We lost our vulture, yesterday. To a Carnosaurus that Happy Her killed. No, Happy killed. What's Happy? Happy killed it, yeah. Anyway. There's something walking around in here. What's walking around in here? Are you a male? Another female, huh? Hmm. I had done these three across here. Like that. 1, 2, 3. And then I was having trouble here, so I put up 4 doors. It looks like 2 pillars, but actually it's 4 doors. I put down a fence post, see it down there? And I put 4 doors here because when we were having trouble, Priya jumped over the rock and over on the other side to kill whatever it was. I have no clue. Because when you do your log, it says what you did, but it doesn't say, it says who killed who, but like your vulture died, happy herd. Oh, it was killed by an Argentavis. The vulture was killed by a Carnosaurus. But it doesn't tell you what they're killing. So I had no idea what they had killed over there. But there were, it was Priya and a whole bunch of gerbils in there. And I'm like, oh my gosh. That's why I don't like leaving any of the animals that fly out here. I like them in there, which we have to make a new, you know, we might just stick around for a little bit till my headache goes away. I'm having a hard time with it. But anyway. Okay, so we need some trank darts. We need some ammo. I kind of unloaded everything I had in here last night. Just before I went to bed. And see, I've been by this a million times and I'm not putting it in here. Because I'm just not thinking. Okay, so let's do this. Let's just get organized here. Or how many mushrooms do we have? Well, that ought to do something for somebody. Although I only had 80 the last time. And I couldn't get that other one. But it was a really high level. Here's some silk. Here's some seed we can get rid of. Here's a seed we can get rid of. Here's a metal pick. Here's a stone arrow. Here's some fiber. Here's some meat. Here's some metal. Here's some flint. Wow, we're in this storage? Where's all my fruit and veggies and magic berries, is it? Everything else is in that tiny little cabinet for paint. It's funny. Jeez. And then I got this ramshackle cloth boots. And I was going to check it against 35 max durability. Oh, this has 35. 45. But that's pretty darn good. I'm going to keep those. And then we got some more obsidian. Of course, that's 466 pounds. Oh, I could take the Argentavis feet, though. So I know where those go. And I still have 145 pounds. Okay, so I could take the sand and put it over here in the sand thing, maybe. Nope, it's not going to make it. Okay, so I'll just put, you know, just put all this in here. So I can get the rest of that stuff. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Okay. I'm going to go here and get whatever this will take. Huh. And put it in here. And just put the rare mushroom back. I'll go get the blue flowers back. And, Put the blue flowers back. I don't think there's anything else in there. Oh, the sap. The sap, the sap. Oh, yeah. I am keeping the sap in here because I don't know where else to keep it. So we have berries and organic stuff over here. I don't know how many of you were with me yesterday, but look at all the paint I made. I had more fun making all this and experimenting, and I found out that you need narco berries, azul berries, tons of charcoal, by the way, tons of gunpowder, and tons of spark powder, and always burn everything with thatch, because then it doesn't enter into the catalyst of the color, which I found fascinating. There's no more tinto berries in here. We need red berries in here. It was a real big thing. So now, instead of throwing stuff away, I actually have to keep it. Don't get off track. That's that headache. I'll have to take something for it. But I already took something for it, so I'm like, ah, well, don't take too much. So I'm going to get... This is adobe, though. Gotta stay there. This is slingshot. They can come out. The torch can come out. The sand can stay in. See all the slingshots and junk they get when they kill things? Kind of incredible. I find it fascinating. Fiber, yeah, we need that. Stone, yeah, we need that. Hide, thatch, yep, we need that. Clay, yes, we need that in here. Metal, flint, we don't need in here. Spoiled meat, we can't. Yeah, for narco berries, we can't. My rifle arrows, I have him. Rifle arrows. My golly. My carnosaurus. Oh, rippled. Okay, so let's just start right here. Oh, let's see. I need this. Use those for narco berries. I'll put that away. Oh, we're full. As soon as it won't take any more, you know you're full. You're super saturated. Oh, I'm going to go this way. To look at the recipes for kibble and see what I can kibble tame. Okay, so narco berries and spoiled meat, thatch, wood, stone fiber, standing torches, no, adobe stuff, yes, clay, sand, yes. Let's get all this out of here. We'll walk over here. Make sure we can get into that one and that one and get the obsidian. And like I said last night, I have no clue what you use obsidian for. Ugh. Hello, I don't know. We have a ton of it, but I have no clue what it's for. You know? Realistically, I never used it before in anything. Well, I did get it though on the center in Batman's Island. There's a ton of it. Crystal and obsidian and metal and everything there, but no, it's funny. Here you can find silica pearls, you know, like I've always said this before. You can find silica pearls like crazy here. I mean, just going to any little river, any little stream, you have silica pearls galore. On the center map, you're wandering around, you know, over there on, you know, islands that have nothing but, you know, lava and bad guys and, oh, it's just crazy. Here, not like that. Same with metal. I mean, here, everywhere you go, there's metal. Okay, so now, is there anything I can put? Yes. So this needs to go, oh, here's more. Golly, that's a lot of stuff. Let's see how much obsidian we got. I used the ankylosaurus to get all the obsidian, sulfur, and the crystal. Except for those last two little things. But I used a lot of crystal last night, and I'll show you why in one moment. Okay, so here's adobe. Adobe. We'll put that away. Let's see, how much do we weigh? We weigh 231. Okay, what do we have that is weighing us down? Oh my gosh. It's the cactus sap. I'm like, I thought we left that back here. Did I forget to put it in? Tell you what we'll do then. We'll just use this cactus sap and start finishing up some clay that needs to be finished. We'll take that. Is there sand in here? With sand. We'll take the cactus sap and a little sand. If you don't want that there and going there anymore, you push the left button and it will disappear. It leaves it there in case, you know, you're taking out your weapons, putting them in the smithy, and then you turn around and you want to put them back in. Well, makes it nice. They just go right back where they came from. But if you don't want them there, then you have to get rid of the little symbol. Okay, so we're going to take this and this. Put in here. And we're going to come over here. Put this in. Here, Adobe, that's Word. We'll need some more Word later. We actually have enough spoiled meat now because we don't have all those. Stone and flint make spark powder, but I always leave a little bit just in case. You need a lot of things need flint. You know, you're crafting when you're crafting your little fires and everything. This is because you have to make your Adobe Behemoth walls in here and your S plus stuff in here. This is the stuff that has to go back in a golly knows where. I don't know. This is all the S plus things. I don't know what to do with Argentavis feet. I guess it must go in some kind of recipe or something. I don't know what they go in. Any of these need to be fixed. They show up red if they need to be fixed. And I'm carrying around 53 pounds of clay and wondering what's going on. Why can't I pick up anything else? There you go. Okay. I like to see how much I have, so I combine them so I can see how many piles of 5,000 I have. I don't know who might be carrying narco berries out here. When it says you're hot, just be very diligent and watch your water. Who are you, Blondie? Anything remember over 100 now, I'm gonna start doing melee damage. Kinda awful, but oh well. Here's my little... You can carry 1,134 pounds. That's pretty cool, huh? Alright, so in here... I'm just gonna get on you and move you over. We're just gonna unload some of this stuff. I need it. Whoop. Is this good? No. It's gotta be... I have to be able to see his feet, not his head. I don't think this is gonna be good. Nope, it ain't gonna be good. Not close enough. Maybe this. And see, every time you drop blood, you're losing life. See? Okay, lost 30 points of health. For those of us that are new, that don't know that. What's got a rare flower? And he's got a mushroom. Well, that's nice. This one we can keep. This one we can keep. Okay, last night, remember I showed you that if you want, you can eat these. I don't know how much more nutrition they give you than anything else, but you can eat them. And like I said, probably not the stimberry seed. Or the narco seed. I don't think I'd eat them. Animals don't eat them. They don't like them. Forget it. Just forget it. Okay, I wanted to put a tent in here. So I took a tent out of here yesterday and put it, oh no! What? I can't. Oh, golly. Thank you. Wow, that was close. Okay, so, alright. So, now I keep my stimberries even for white paint. And I need to go in and get the tent, drop off this adobe. Where did I just see that tent? I think it was in here. Yes, it is. I don't think I want to... Oh, I'm going to put some more torches on him. Boy, I sure needed those torches yesterday. Wow, that was incredible. Okay, so now he's got a tent, a sleeping bag, and a couple of torches, just in case. Well, just about did it. He's good. And we need to turn around and put it back. And we need to go tame that other ankylosaurus. Because we're going to go over to the green beacon. And out into the sand with Arthroflora and mantises and all kinds of horrid things. Now I need trank darts and trank arrows. So let me go over here and get out all this stuff. And bring it over to our armory here. And put the pick in here. So we have a long neck rifle for bullets. And one for trank darts. And I don't see any trank darts. I don't even know where they are. I must have left them somewhere. I can't imagine where I left them. So I have 100 shotgun. I'm not going to be doing that much today until we leave. I have 100 tranks. Hundred of those, 64 shotgun, and how many tranks do I have? 162. Okay. Now we're gonna need narco and Adipers. How much do we weigh? I like to take some. Alright, here we go. I think I'm hateful, but oh well. Number 7. Make sure it's the trank arrows. They're a green. If you can't see it when it was loading, just press I and look. See the little green arrow down there? That's the trank arrow. Plus, it says it right here in primitive. See up there? Trank arrow. My experience, I really flubbed up. I thought that I gathered my trank rifle, and I goofed up, and I had killed a really high tame. I didn't mean to kill. I need to put one of those little things over here so I can see, huh? That far. Oh, yeah, it does. Huh. That's pretty cool. But I didn't know it had that much of a distance that it could go. Oh, cool. Uh-oh. And remember, he can still, you know, wallop you through these openings. Because his tail will come right through here. And you can tell where he's at just by the noise. This used to be opening. It used to be a little bit further apart. I have to reset that. Back over there, and then he'll come back. Oh, he's mad over there. Oh, okay. to doors right here, openings, but kind of messed up there when I was re-putting that under my back. Okie dokie. Oh well, it doesn't matter. I'm really happy. Another one. That's not the one I want to go work on right now. I want to go see this other thing. Oh, another little moth egg. Look, guys. Aww. I was going to name her Letitia, you know? And I thought, nah, she's not really wicked. I don't mean any offense. Oh my gosh, I'm so sorry. I don't mean any offense to anybody that's listening that's named Letitia. Oh my goodness. Never mind. Never mind. I was thinking of the monsters. Oh my goodness, I'm sorry. Gosh. I won't say that again. I won't say anything like that again. Oh my golly. I feel terrible. Okay, so let's see here. The reason I don't leave these doors open is all these guys over here, they just slaughter anything coming in. You know, if it's something I want to keep, well, what are you? A 32. Oh god. Oh my gosh, there's all kinds of stuff in here. What else is in here? Is that that black one that's so pretty? That's so low level? Oh, let's get rid of this one first. Well, it trying to run away shows me right away there's none other around. That's pretty cool. Don't ever, you know, waste anything on ARK. Unless you're a veteran and you know you want to go get 100 or 150 and you've already tamed a Wyvern or some stupid thing. Oh my god, that's quite the blow. Oh, here's another female that's really high. Like happy her was. How am I gonna do this? Can I jump up here? I can't really. I have to jump down, huh? Okay, I don't care. I want 104. That's a nice one. I don't think I'll name it Happy Her, though. Happy Her is gone. Wow, how sad. I couldn't believe I lost her, you guys. I mean, I may have only been on here for 16 days. But, you know, I think today's my 17th time I've ever streamed. But still, I can really attach to my animals. Oh, I only have 685 left. Well, I'll give you half. I'll give her half, and they'll come back. And go get to her. That's kind of intriguing. There you go. Perfect. There we go. So now I need to watch all of the unconscious meters. I'm getting really good at this. Man, first month, I could have never done that. Honest, I could have. I'd just be still there jumping up and down at the front of it. And then I've been watching people jump around, and they jump here, and they jump there, and they kite things. Oh my goodness, and I'm like, hey, I want to do that. You know, funny. And then I went through last night, so silly, I know, but I put pink on all the girls so I know who the females were, because I get on the male and then I get in front of the female and I have them follow the male so they're mate boosted all the time. Because like I said, if they're too far away from each other, the heart over their head disappears. And then they're not mate boosted, so they don't get the extra, you know. I don't know if it's the XP they get, or I'll have to look it up. And then last night we took one of these with us when we went to fight. I was amazed. I just pet it like this right before, and see the little green thing comes up? And all the animals in its area were all, had arrows on them. It gives them more something. And now I don't know the name. Oh, see? Here's all the arrows coming in. And it says when you tame one that you're lucky to have one in battle. I thought, oh, well, good. We'll take them. So we take them now. And that little Listerosaurus made it through the whole entire thing. Look, see? I have to look it up on and find out what that is. But it says that it gives them extra learning. They learn faster, and they have better health. And I just think it's... they gave you some really great things in this map. I know they're on all the maps. I'm sorry. They gave you really great things in ARK to make it easier for you. There's no magic bears anywhere. Oh my golly. Who do I have here? Blondie, you don't have any weight. I haven't been upping you in weight at all. Okay, it's you. Let's go. We gotta go get some berries. I thought I'd never say that, but... But there I am saying it. We gotta go get some berries. Until she's full. Which is going to be in about 1 minute. Oh, crumb. That stupid little thing is going to follow us in here. What I find fascinating is that... Last night we hit when we were over at the other place. What are you? A 40? I don't want another 40. Don't come in. Jeez, come on, guys. I know I'm pushing the E. I know I am. Yeah. So, let me see if I have enough magic berries here to give everybody. Yeah, I do. And a little bit of Narcoberry in case they're starting to go. And I haven't been giving her any melee damage. And she's never anywhere, so I don't take them out anywhere. Oh my gosh, it's hot. Of course it's hot. And let's go over here. Over here. Run up here. Run over here. Jump up. Oh, can't jump. Jump. Oh, nope. Have to try again. How are we doing on this, anyway? Oh, we're half-tamed. Oh my gosh. That's because you're so low. Nope, can't cut it that one. Nope, that's not working. So, if I go like this, can I jump that one? No. I'm trying to figure out what I can and can't jump. You know? Whoa, what are you doing in here? What are you doing in here? There's something else in here? How come you don't have... Oh, it's up there. Oh, God, it's a 12. I ain't doing nothing with it. But I have to get over... Oh, I know what I can do with it. I can't do that. I was gonna let it loose, but... I might. Why not? Let it get out of here so I can get to the other animals. There you go. Okie dokie. And you're going to take forever to tame, I bet. Although, I notice on parasaurs, that they don't take as long as usual. Because they're a parasaur, and the game knows that you need to get it tamed right away, because it's one of the very first animals that you can get. And I don't even have Happy Saddle for her. Sad. So sad. So... the problem with these things is... is that you try to kill them and they don't kill it too easy. I have to have a parasaur or something kill it. Relatops. Because when I try to do it, I don't get any. I get a 3 or a 6 hit. And if they're in a ball, if you use another animal, they get higher hit points. So let's just continue. Good. Let's get rid of this little sucker. Can't even see where it is. Where is it? Now, walk on top of it and just kill the crap out of it. See? If you were trying to do this, you would never get 13. Ever. And if you don't kill it, it's just going to keep coming back. And back. And back. Oh. For 12, that's crazy. There we go. Wow, I've never seen the bottom of one. Have you ever seen the bottom of one? Wow. That's kind of intriguing. Wow. Huh. Okay, let's go. Come on. Where's my parasaur? Probably right behind me, I hear it. Come on. Okay, where's the neutral? You don't want the parasaur attacking your target. Doing good, doing good, doing good. Okay, so I doubt if I'm up to going over and taking on the green tower right at the moment. I don't feel very good. I mean, I feel good, it's just my head. I don't know if that is really something that anybody understands that doesn't have headaches. If you don't have a headache, wait. Oh, good. Good. I don't know how that happens. Okay, let's go get... oh, hi! Well, hello there. Come join the party. Okay, so I'm going to put you on neutral. And I'm going to unselect you. Okay, now, all I need is a couple of extra saddles. I think I have a Morellatop saddle already. That's the best place right there. This is S2-E17, and right there is just where you get a lot of your tames. and down, just right around here, they're always getting caught and stuff. And I am fascinated to look at my map to see where else we've been. Pretty fascinating. We went all the way down to 50. I really want to go over there, but I might have to wait a little bit until I feel better. So we'll just do our thing here. And I'm actually going to quit streaming around 9 o'clock. And I'm going to have a good dinner and take some stuff. And I'll be back because... Oh, here. Here's the sound. You know what that is? That's rain. See? Sniffing the air. And crying. As 127. Well, I guess that was hot. Hello. Oh, and my water's way down. Watch out for your water when it's so hot. Oh, golly. Always. It doesn't say drink water. What is that E? Do I have to be over here? Nope. It doesn't do it for me. Always says E to access inventory now. Wow. Well, we'll see how much it goes down in the rain. It comes right back up, by the way. And it waters my garden, and it catches a water in the cisterns, which is lovely. We're making saddles. I don't want to get waylaid here. First, I want to go look and see... Who am I keeping the extra saddles? Parasaur saddle. I have an extra... Oh, Parasaur. Not Parasaur. But... Is this where I'm keeping the extra saddles? I don't think I'm keeping them in here. No, there's no saddles in here. Sad. No. And they're not in here, right? We know there's nothing in here. And there's nothing in here, right? Really? Maybe I already used it. I have no doubts. The way I've been getting stuff, no matter if they're high or low. Because I figure if they're in a group, they can just go through and slaughter everything. And that really was proven last night, actually. Okay, so now I'm going to need a ton of hides, a lot of wood. There's the rain. It's raining in the desert. Oh my gosh, I've got another tame going. I hope it didn't wake up. What happened to it? Did I kill it? Wow. It's taking a long time for a 32, huh? Oh well. Wow. You know, even if they're a low number and you're new, it gives you so much experience in getting a tame. And I don't mean XP like numbers here for engram points. I mean like your kind of experience. Because when you first start taming, you're scared of everything. You know, I mean, like me, you know, I get up on top of pillars, you know. I'm still frightened. I can't kite anything. I can't hit a moving target. But the more I tame, the more experience I get inside of me, and it's great. So, you know, just tame. Unless you have an agenda that you only want 100s or something like that. Not me. I take them if I get them. Oh, let's see here. A dodic saddle we do not need. Parasaur, no. Oh, parasaur, We'll need an ankle saddle. So we have that already. Now, I'm sad. Of course, sad. Hide fiber wood. Huh. Okay, well, hide fiber and wood. Hide fiber. And wood. And we can get the parasaur saddle. Relatop saddle. We killed so many carnos yesterday. And sabertooth. That we had a ton of hide by the time we got home. And I've used almost all of it. Crazy. We really did kill a lot. Wow. Carnage on the carnos. And after I'd lost Happy Her and all my stuff and had to go back, I really felt like it was important to get back right away before all of them respawned in there. Oh, food. Do I need food? Yeah. You know, I have to be really careful. Because if I would have taken off another ARK day, instead of right away, I would have had to go through all of it again. And there was a lot. There was so much stuff up there. It was awful. Okay, so we need to fix our weapon. Keep it nice and, I don't even know if it, oh, there's stuff in here to repair it. Doesn't look like there's anything in here to repair it, does it? Oh well. It is repaired. Okay. So let's just start, oh, I'm encumbered. Well, yeah. Every saddle is 20 or 25 pounds. And if you're in the desert and you are thirsty and almost dying and it starts to rain, it will fill up your water. So, you know, if you can't find a water jug bug and they start crying like that, you might be saved. Whoopsie daisy, whoops. Okay, so, let's get this on you. I'll name them later. What are you? Another female. Wow. So, you're really low, too. Oh, jeez. Huh. You're just gonna have to have some health. What about you? Start off with health. Just like on yourself, you know. I got that 187 last night, and it had like 4,000 something health, and I was like, man, that's a lot. It was great. Okay, so here I am. You can unfollow me now. Going in. And let's see you. What you got here? You got pretty good health, huh? I don't think I'm ever going to be over 280 because I don't even can't even carry that much. But their saddles make them heavier. Like it's going to make him. So, I think I'll just go for the melee damage. Sometimes it works, sometimes it doesn't. Okay, so now we have 8. And I am taking all 8 of these with me when we go to the Green Tower. Okay, so now let's see here. Anybody give us an egg? Yes, we got an egg. Got some eggs. Can get past all the swinging tails. And if I can get the egg before it is gone. Gonna come across the ground from this side. Those weeds are so big. Jeez. These have great poop for your compost pile. If you feel like crawling around on your hands and knees and getting it, you know? Okay. Let's see. I'm going to take a half hour break. I know that I don't usually do that. That's so early. Usually I go till about 10. But I've got to get feeling better. And I think I can do it. Oh, I know I can. I got some great stuff. Anyway, so I'm just going to say, I should really put away the weapon. Ta-da, ta-da, ta-da. All right, here we are. I'm here. Hello. I'm going to go. I'm going to get some stuff. I'm going to get rid of my headache. I'll be right back. It's 9 o'clock. I'll be here at 9:30. I'll see you then. And I believe that we should either go tame something over at my taming pen. Oh, God. Over at my taming pen. Or go and try to get to the Green Obelisk, which I think we'll do tomorrow. But yeah, I'll feel better, and I'll see you at 9:30. Bye-bye, you guys.